A large cystic lesion occupies almost the entire right lobe. We had to reset both the depth and the focus in order to a better visualization. The solid part is heterogeneous, dominantly econormal, has sharp angles and contains microcalcifications. The lesion presents abutment which exceeds 25%, while the relevant part of the thyroid capsule is discontinuous. Finally, a U.S. guided aspiration is demonstrated.